We're still in the midst of a storm with land not quite in sight. Some have lost loved ones to a virus we hadn't even heard of months ago. But that does not mean we're alone. Mark 4:39 talks about another storm when Jesus was also with people he cherished. He spoke and the winds ceased. I can't predict when our winds will cease, but God, the same God who will calm these currents, is waiting to speak peace and strength of purpose into your life.